Blackhawk is an absolute monster. It's a Hellcat-powered SUV with 707 supercharged horses that hit 60 miles per hour in 3.5 seconds all the way to a decidedly non-SUV top speed of 180. Still, the fine folks at Hennessy Performance, who have already dazzled us with their versions of vehicles ranging from Camaros to Navigators to Hurricanes, didn't think it was fast enough. So they made this. The gearheads at Road and Track have the deets on. The hardware uses a new 4.5-liter supercharger, long tube headers, high-flow injectors, an upgraded fuel pump, and a high-flow air inductable system. Using a dyno jet, the team was able to push 823 horsepower and 718 pounds-foot of torque to the tires. Factoring in Hennessy's 20% drivetrain loss calculation, that's 988 horsepower and 861 pounds-foot at the crank. Yeah, that's a hell of a lot of muscle. Hennessy claimed a 2.8 seconds run from 0 to 60 miles per hour, and a 10.5 seconds quarter mile at an absolutely ludicrous 133 miles per hour. Not